What's up, everyone? So we're here sa Harry Potter studio. Actually, it's been a long time since the last time I vlogged myself, and then it's good to be back. Like, ang sarap din sa pakiramdam na alam mo may comeback ka after a year na hindi ka nakapag-vlog. And now, the things I'm doing here is because I'm here for Harry Potter Studio, or since we're here, change the accent to you know, the accent of Harry Potter accent. And as you can see here, wizards here now. Yeah, so we're here in the park of Harry Potter Studio, and it's pretty cold right now. But before we go inside, kanina ko pa pinipigilan ang pantog ko, and I have to go pee. Yeah, I'm gonna show you quick. Here you go. This is a Harry Potter studio. And then there's a bathroom here. Yeah, ito yung bathroom nila. So, syempre, since I'm here already, you know, I always do signing. So, I'll see you guys after this, okay? So, let's go back dun sa video natin. Sarap mag-toilet dun, no? Sobrang linis. Itong studio is one of the biggest studio here of the making of Harry Potter Wonder Studio Tour here in Tokyo. This is my first time here, and I'm so excited to go inside. Nakikita mo dito meron si Harry, laking niyang salamin. So they opened this last June 2023.
Oh, This is just a simple stick, right? Is it? One of the first challenges we had on the film was what does a woman look like in this book? We talked about putting together a range of songs. We went.
So after the tour, just sa loob, break time muna tayo.
Christmas version ng hamburger nila or burger here.
Okay, back to tour. Okay, okay. Thank you.
So guys, I'm back. I just finished the tour time here. There's some part na hindi pwedeng kuna ng video, but most of my videos was okay naman. So if you're not a subscriber yet, so please subscribe to my channel. So parang para lagi ka updated din for all the videos that I'm gonna upload soon. And yeah, that's it. So thank you guys, and hopefully see you more soon, more often. Bye.